It's over. This has gone too far. So much suffering. It was never my intention. I see how important the forest is to its people. I was blinded by my own hatred. But when I saw you engulfed in that taint, I see it all now. Let's stop this bloodshed. Say the word, and I'll be done with it. There's some hope if you still believe in me. I will accept any retribution.
You will abdicate, and the forest dwellers will choose the next king. No punishment can ever make up for people's suffering, but I forgive you.
Thank you. joy. You can't even begin to imagine how relieved I am that someone has wandered this deep into the woods. I'm so scared. The forest suddenly spread these huge roots. I can't get out of them. Will you save me? Oh, you are very noble. It seems chivalry isn't dead after all. These roots have been possessed by forbidden magic. There is a spellbook in my hut. Please, bring it to me.